Hi everyone, we're in Ghent today and we are here to discover what the main differences are between the tourist hometown and Ghent.
Welcome to Disney Millionaire, the show where a contestant tries to win $1 million. That's a lot of cheese. Oh-ho! First of all, a big thanks to Dagobert Duck for sponsoring this event. Let's meet our first contestant. If he's not on foot, he's flying around on his magic carpet. His best friends are a blue ghost and a strange monkey. Here he is, all the way from Agrabah, Aladdin! Okay. Oh, let's go to the start of our quiz.
Welcome to Ravagon. A universe where an incident broke the Earth into pieces, leaving huge rock islands and a mysterious ribbon which snakes around the planet. People call it the barrier. You can't cross it, climb it, or go around it. Aerial transport doesn't exist. People can only cross to some small islands through bridges, but you still can't get around the barrier. On Ravagon, the Earth feeds off the happiness of people. On one side of the barrier is a safe zone called Ancora. They use technology to help their society and not to communicate or distract themselves. Because the Earth feeds on happiness, the land in Ancora keeps growing every year. On the other side of the barrier, it's called Rockdown. Here the people are isolated. The place is run by gangs who make the rules. The weather reflects the people's mood, which causes the earth to crumble down around the edges. They're running out of space, and their only hope is to get to Ancora.
Hello, my name is Fabian Berthardt, and I want to improve everyone's mobile gaming experience. We all know the recent Game of Thrones game called Game of Thrones Conquer Earth, in which you, as a player, go out and explore our own world with a virtual lair on top of it. But how is this possible, you ask? Well, I want to do this by developing a physical medallion for the game to bring the virtual game into the real world.
Welcome to tonight's episode of The Bachelor Disney Edition. Today we are introducing you Prince Charming and seven of his bachelorettes. Enjoy! So first of all, meet Prince Charming, a handsome and very rich prince of the Kingdom of Disneyland that just broke up with his beloved Princess Cinderella. 25 women are willing to steal the heart of our prince. During this time they will be staying in a Disney mansion for several weeks. But let's find out who the prince will be meeting! It's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes, and here they are!
This season on Batea's latest show, My Rainbow Garden, James Cook and his specialized gardening team pay a weekly surprise visit to someone whose garden is in need of a dramatic makeover.
Oh my god, I was here before on the set.